populated exclusively by women. We won't see him till dawn. I'll relieve you at midnight.
No problem.
Thank you.
With the crisp, soothing taste of real ginger and bubbles. Canada Dry. Real ginger, real taste, real pie.
You know who prized one of these all-new Chrysler Pacificas? Consider it Karen Farrow. This man, my youngest. That's
Oh, I completely forgot my mic is on. Hey, everybody. Hey. Well, I guess I'll take my laptop off charge and see if that improves the connection at all.
Thank you.
That black square needs to go away. How'd you even? Thank you. Oh, hey Jack.
What's up?
I don't know, it just is this laggy. Oh. I'll use this opportunity to change the music. Yay, jazz! Let me find some more suitable music. That's a Metal Gear Solid 3 OST. This works. This works! You know, this lag isn't what bothers me, that black square does. Oh gosh. Going down. Oh. Ah, missed the Z counter. Oh, I got that though. Did I get it? yes. Yo. Akana. Slow motion. Oh. Let's just go back to fight again. Whoa! What happened? What was up with that screen? We need a stage that lags less. Well, it seems to have calmed down. Oh, I missed it. Missed that too. Got that. Do I still have Chrome open? Yes, I do. Okay, let me close that. This is how I Z-countered back on the Wii. Aww. That's the exact same thing Link used to do to me if I got the Z counters first. Uh-oh. Oh gosh! Oh god. Oh lord. Oh lord! I'm still just smashing circle to recover. Because I don't think this is gonna kill me. Yeah, I'm not dead, I figured. No! No! I tried to seek after that. Okay, well, you know what? I'm gonna ask my friend Sebastian if he can come in here and take a look at the stream, because I'd like to get rid of that black box. Tenkaichi. So easy Z countering like this. Oh, okay. Missed again. I couldn't even see anything that time. Jesus. Whoopsies. Ah, oh, missed it. Yeah, my friend Rolandas probably has it on. Hopefully this will change everything and we can have a fairly lagless match. Although I'm not keeping my hopes up.
you.
Take him down. No, huh?
that builds cars to enhance the journey, wherever it takes you. So start your next story with an escape. Receive a two-night stay at a boutique hotel with every new Mazda.
Have enough time to prepare this morning?
Barely.
But now with the new Quaker Harvest breakfast squares with whole grains and real fruit, you still got a satisfying start to your busy day. Sit and question yourself. Quaker, unquestionably good.
Free trial weekend just means you're that much closer to finding one.
You get to communicate with your matches for free. Being able to see who I was going to get matched with and communicate with them was a really good introduction.
This weekend, connect for free. Must be 18 or older. At the Lincoln Motor Company, we have a passion for intuitive design. With features that welcome you. Forms that embrace you. Sound you can feel. And power that moves you. Discover in the MKX, the MKC, and the new 2017 MKZ. During Lincoln employee pricing, share our price with total price adjustments of up to $9,090. Build yours at LincolnCanada.com.
Oh, sweet mother of softness.
How does that happen?
Just one squeeze.
And can you hear me now, Dokkan? Okay, thank you. Good to know that it's working at least. I had to make a few adjustments. I guess it's working perfectly now. Rolandas! Are you downloading it? Not leaving me hanging, are ya? It's not nice to leave a bird hanging, especially this bird. One does not simply leave the hawk hanging.
It's movie time. The following program contains violence and coarse language. Viewer discretion is advised. Thank you for the follow, Benzilla5561. Greatly appreciated, my friend, and it is depressing that my Twitch alert sounds are not working for some reason. Okay, the reason why we are not taking off with the stream right now is because I need my friend to download a different version of the emulator we are using to play the game, and he's currently said there's no save file, so
What I'm gonna do is send him a save file that my friend sent me. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, I could just do this. Where is it? This should be it right here. No, wait, that's not it. That's not it. Did not mean to do that a second time. This should be it. Okay, there. Okay, I've sent him a game save, so hopefully it'll work. Orange bricks. I probably could make a proper BRB screen right now. Maybe I should. Okay, so you're gonna get a black screen now, but don't worry too much about that. Add an image. Image one. Let's make it this. Still need to keep minimizing. There we go. Okay, let me put it back here for a moment. So you guys don't have to stare at a black screen. Come on, Rolandas, you can do it. No pressure. Benzilla 561. Thank you. My streams aren't that bad. Playing paper cut, I better change it before I get clipped for audio. I mean copyright. My English. Which up is my English? Okay, hold on, I need to send them the direct link. Okay, he's finally got it. Now we just need to re-figure out how to connect on 5.0. Working? Having a little technical difficulties. I got two viewers back. Sadly, they have to deal with a BRB screen. We're currently fixing the problem over Skype, though, so just bear with us. Last time. Start Netplay. Copy. Dolphin. Traversal. Paste. Connect. Finally! Oh, God. Stream isn't going to be much longer anyway, so just do a new game. I asked him to change the stage because I wanted to avoid as much lag as possible before I get off. Although I don't think that really did the trick. Maybe my laptop just needs a break. It's in less than 10 frames. Thank you. It's even worse than on the 4. Yeah, this is definitely worse. This lag, though. This lag, though. We can still Z counter, too. You know, maybe we'll switch back to 4.4441 after this. Because this new one isn't doing the trick at all. The first time in years I've actually played with this camera view. This lag, though. Matrix. Okay, so after this, Rolandas is gonna check his settings once more. Because we just hopped into this arbitrarily, we didn't actually check anything. That's not good. I need to change the music. Okay, you know what? That's fine. I'll deal with this.
That was fun. It's been a long time since I've had to try.
I love how it just sped right back up. Okay, let's close this. Oh, I forgot to change the music. Nope. Copyright. This works. Currently, we're fixing the problem over Skype, so bear with us for a bit, Rebellion. Oh, goodness. Been there, done that. Wow, that was fast. I'm gonna get the orange juice in a few minutes, Dad. You want? In a glass or with a container? Excuse me. Yeah, I've watched enough gameplay of Overwatch from Harbinger and Rachel, so... You know, besides the fact that they make the game look entertaining, they're also constantly laughing, and that's the kind of thing I love, I live to do for gaming, especially with friends, just play the game and have a good time, so I figure hopefully I'll have a lot of fun playing with you guys. I've never actually played a game by Blizzard before, so this is going to be an entirely new experience to me, just like Doom 4 was. Doom I was completely new to, but when I tried the beta this man, like, wow, I absolutely love this game. Wow, this lag. Oh, this lag. Oh yeah, and I read the Wikipedia on it on Friday night when I ordered it, and I didn't actually know that it was a team-based game, that it works on teamwork, and I'm definitely that kind of player, so I'm hoping I'll have a good time with it. I think my first time playing the game, though, will be next this upcoming Friday, because we're going to a friend's house, and I'll be bringing my PlayStation 4 with me, and I'll take Overwatch as well. Okay, is it any better? Not really. No change whatsoever. Why are we lagging so much with this version of Dolphin? That's my question. Oh, wow. This is so bad, it's literally under 10 frames per second. Then there's me, who's been playing competitive by himself and relying on random teammates. Yeah, I did the same thing back in Call of Duty. But that was also mainly because I didn't really give a damn about Call of Duty. I just played it for shits and giggles. I mean, Modern Warfare 2, to a point, I played competitively, but not with all the screaming 9-year-olds who constantly ramble about quickscoping and 1v1s on Rust. You know what? Never, you screw this. Okay, yeah, we're going back to 4-4-4-1. This is just, I've only got like 25 minutes left or so. I have no intention of wasting it on that. Oh, goodness gracious. It hasn't been like this for a while. I only lag this badly with certain people, but for some reason with Rolandas it lags really badly, and I'm not sure why. Rolandas, I need you to open Netplay, please. Can you please open Netplay? At least 4-4-4-1 is more bearable. Cheers. Salute. What? Oh, more? Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Drink well, my father. Oh, goodness. That's revitalizing.
Goodness gracious.
Goodness gracious me.
Hey, do you guys want some freshly squeezed orange juice?
Find the oranges first.
Oh, this is one of my favorite tracks. I think I'll repeat this for the rest of the stream. I think I'll put my laptop back on charge as well. Yay, back to this black square! If it stays beyond 10 frames, then I'm happy. I don't know why it's this bad.
hurts so bad!
Oh, wow. Yeah, I didn't think I would get that. No, I completely missed that. I'm gonna stare at the other side of the screen to figure out what smash you're doing. I don't know, that square has been, it's been there whenever we use Dolphin 4.04441. I have no idea why it's there. Like, legit no idea. Wow. You're becoming better at Z-countering in this. I always did have trouble Z-countering Vegeta's up smash though. Vegeta mid. This is so bad! Like, why is it lagging this much? There's no reason why it should be lagging this much, other than my laptop not being on charge. Well, not being fully charged, that is. Oh, and I can still perfect smash. This is horrible. Yeah, okay, I think after this match I'm gonna end the stream.
I must congratulate you, Mr. Stables are magnificent.
Granted, in the 16th century by a Duke of the Beach, he'd be named Carmen as a horse. Have you been interested in Fireblood's long?
So while I'm doing that, I'm gonna open up my follow and see who's on that I can host. Definitely ending it after this. That was close. Do you have a problem with my Vegeta in that color?
Hello. I thought you might like to join the party. My name is James Simmons.
Hello. Oh, I missed. How did I miss? I teleported it, I'm a god! He still Z-countered it! I actually tried to Z-counter that instead of teleporting it. No, he ruined my plans. I was going to use Final Garlic Gun. Wait, you're not dead? Uh-oh. No! You know, I was gonna say maybe I should just give the match to Rolandas right there because I was so tired of the lag, but... You know, I'm quitting it right there. Closing all of this. Putting that on pause. Okay, let's see who's on that I can host. Oh, okay, I know who I can host. I am going to send you guys to my friend Eam Supreme. He is currently playing Halo 5 Guardians, I think, is he? Oh no, he's playing the Halo Chief Master, the Halo Master Chief Collection, but yeah, he's a great guy, a great player as well, so hop on over and give him whatever.